operatives inside Capitol Police as well. Don't think that we are alone here. We have infiltrated every single level of what they think is the government. And it will soon be liberated by the people.